The court temporarily reinstated part of the travel ban while the court decides what to do about the case, which it won't do till it hears arguments in October and then issues a decision a month or two or four or five later. So this is a temporary measure, and it reinstates part of the travel ban, but not all of it. Importantly, the court says that if you have some relationship with the United States, if you have a relative here, if you have a job offer here, if you're a college student and you go to college here, then the travel ban doesn't apply to you. You can still come under the ordinary rules. But if you're a complete stranger to the United States, then President Trump is entitled to keep you out while the administration decides what it wants to do about strengthening its screening and vetting procedures.